we have prepared our hearts
by penance and charitable works.
Today we gather together to her.